Here's a medicine ball bounce matrix you may want to add to your exercise routine to help you with your golf performance. Go ahead and set up in your golf stance and then explode this ball into the ground. That's your linear position. That's your angular position to the right. Almost lost it. And five. Do five reps on each of these positions. See if you can do them all without losing the ball. Great exercise for you to do to get more power in your golf swing.